I got pizza.
Why'd you give Sam so much grief? Just leave him alone, yeah?
I'm just screwing around.
Well, it's not screwing around to him, is it? There's stuff going on with him.
Do you love him? Ow! Jesus!
Just leave it then.
All right, Touchy, I'll leave your boyfriend alone.
Is that sock? Oh, it's crusty. Ah,
don't put it on my pizza.
Why are you sleeping with a crusty sock in your bed?
All right, yes. It's my wank sock.
Oh, no. Use some tissue.
Well, that requires planning, man. Who's that organized?
Oh, don't use a sock.
Look, you've just knocked one out, right? Pum-meow. You're lying there. You're feeling cheap and deflated. There's a pool of rapidly cooling spunk on your stomach. You're looking around for something to mop up with. Oh, hello, what's this? It's a sock. Job done. Thank you.
Maybe that's your power.
I am very good at it.
Have you had any more ideas what it could be yet?
I give up. I obviously haven't got one. It's bullshit. Where's the logic, huh?
You're better off without it. They're a pain in the arse.
You know why it is, though? Because you can't improve on perfection. Huh? Mm, look, but don't touch. Don't think about shagging her. Don't think about shagging her. You're thinking about shagging her. You're an idiot. You heard that, didn't you? I'm a man. We think about shagging everyone.
Thanks a lot.
No, I didn't mean it like that.
You are so shit at this. How'd you ever get laid?
I get girls really, really drunk. So, do you want to steal some booze?
Kelly, turn your iPod off!
Ethan!
Kelly!
No!
Open the door!
No!
Kelly!
Kelly, listen to me.
You don't need to behave like this. You don't need to behave. You can be so much better.
She can't wait! She's listening to music!
Alicia, rip her earphones out!
Ethan!
Open the door! Kelly, they're coming for her! Leave her!
Ethan!
We have to go!
I'm not leaving her!
Kelly! Come on!
Shit!
Nathan?
Oh, no.
Why are you in my bedroom?
What did they do to you?
I think I look nice.
Okay, yeah, I suppose you could argue it's a huge improvement. I get that. It's not you.
That's a good thing. I had a terrible attitude. I was so aggressive.
Yes, but in a good way. You're the only person that gives me a slap. There's no bullshit with you.
I was a horrible chav. I didn't like who I was.
I did. I can't believe I'm going to say this. I liked your attitude. I liked how you looked, the way you scraped your hair back, so sometimes you looked a bit oriental. It worked for me. And your jewellery, you know, Argos has a bad press. Who says you can't buy an engagement ring and a George Foreman grill at the same time? Your makeup? This is probably better, actually. Look, what I'm trying to say here is that it should have been a complete car crash, but it wasn't. It had attitude. Like you, it was you, and now you're not you.
Look at ya. You haven't achieved anything. You're a waste of space. You're such a loser.
There's no need to get personal.
We can help you.
I never should have left you back there. I shouldn't have left you. I'm sorry.
That was really inappropriate. Where's Nathan? Nathan! No! No! Rewind time! Stop this happening! Do it! Do
what the hell are you doing?
You've got to save him! He's not allowed to die!
Oh.
anus, bit of ball sack. If I was trying to wind you up, I think I'd be a little bit more creative. I know what film you saw last summer.
Where are the other Asbo shitheads?
Well done, really, I'm touched. I've got a lump in my throat. Twat!
Pervert!
Melon fucker! I've got a power, I know it. I can feel it in my balls. Ah! Ah! I wasn't ready! Where are the brakes on this thing? Oh, shit! So do we have a deal? High five. Oh, come on, I was only joking. You regret this. Classic.
It's off the A-list.
You stupid monster!
Ow! Stop hitting me!
I thought you were dead!
I thought I'd never see her again. So did you cry at my funeral? I bet there was loads of girls there all crying, wishing they'd shag me while I was still alive. Too late, ladies. This ship has sailed.
You're such a dickhead.
Oh, I missed you too. I'm no good at this serious girl stuff and feelings and shit. I fancy you.
Thanks.
And obviously you fancy me. So the question is, when are we gonna seal the deal? Because I'm thinking it's gonna happen. I know it, you know it, they know it.
Tonight.
Really? Just like that? Me and you are gonna... You won't regret it. When I left you on the summer leaves, does it all come down?
Hey.
Hey.
So you didn't shit yourself this time?
Apparently not. So that's progress. That stuff I said about your huge vagina. I didn't mean it. I'm sure it's a beauty.
Stuff you say all the time. It's just who you are.
I can change.
I just wanted to make sure that you're okay.
Me and you ain't got it together.
Maybe he's what's been missing from my life. Why do you think I was always so mean to him?
Because you're a wanker.
No, it's because it's much easier to humiliate, degrade, and just generally shit all over someone than it is to admit that you love them. So that was an unexpected turn of events.
You mean you being a bit gay?
I'm not gay. Look at me.
You sure about that?
I'm about 98% certain. Would you like me to prove it to you?
Go on.
Really?
Got with it.
All right. Prepare to be aroused.
Oh, just kiss me, you dick. Might be funny, yeah, but... is this doing anything for you?
Well, you know, I'm a guy. We're really not that fussy.
It just feels all wrong. Like I'm doing it with my cousin or something.
Well, I could slip another finger up there. You know, go two up.
No, I just don't feel right. So is it true what you said about your dad not being around?
What if it is? Moving on. And the thing with me snatching the baby, you know.
What's that? Are you thanking me for saving your arse?
I guess I am.
These chicken nuggets are cooked to perfection.